apparently, in my world of Crossovia, there is a policy to make sure that don't let your kids watch it. Always plays before an R-rated movie. So they are aware that this is not for kids.